I have a deep belief that anybody can do anything if they want it.
This morning, Wendy Capland is one of America's top women leaders in transformational motivation and leadership development. She's also the author of Your Next Bold Move for Women. First of all, congratulations. I understand you're on the bestseller list.
I am. Thank you so much.
We've got Wendy Capland, CEO and founder of Vision Quest Consulting.
She's also a best-selling author. We are glad you're with us, Wendy.
I'm all about being bold and teaching other people to be bold in their own lives. Why would you want to be anything else?
Bold is having the courage, the guts, the chutzpah to do what you really want, to meet the dreams that you have, and to start taking steps towards them. For some people, being bold can be a really tiny baby step, and for others, it could be leaping off into doing something really huge.
I firmly believe that so many women are on the edge of their own greatness, their own power in finding their voice. And if we can help and support each other in doing that, there's nothing better than that.
It's not that I disagree that there's a glass ceiling, but I think it's more about the sticky floor and the what we do to ourselves in our sneakers to hold ourselves back, other people do to us.
When you're at work, here's what we know. What you're trained to do when you're managing a group or managing even your own work is that you should not do everything yourself. It's not possible. First of all, you're not good at it. Secondly, you're supposed to develop other people so they will start to raise their own skills. So there's a new trend in leadership now and in business where companies, I have clients who are doing this now too, are taking their hour-long meetings and reducing them down to 45 minutes. So they have 15 minutes of white space. What do you do with white space? Well, breathing would be a good idea.
I love it, Wendy Capland. Thank you so much.
You,
I hope everybody was taking notes at home. She knows what she's talking about.
Authentic leadership can change the world.